Welcome to today's tutorial. We'll show you how to assign Microsoft Security Groups as approvers for external user requests using External User Manager. First, open the External User Manager app, go to the Settings, and click the Approval button. In the Approver Group section, click the three dots to edit. Here, you can add individual users as approvers for external user requests. Additionally, you can assign entire security groups, giving all group members approver rights instead of assigning permissions to users individually. To create a security group, go to the Microsoft 365 Admin Center. Navigate to the Teams and Groups tab, click Active Teams and Groups, and open Security Groups. Click Add a Security Group, give the group a name, and then open the Group Members tab. Assign an owner to the group and add the necessary members. Once the security group is set up, return to External User Manager and add the group to your approver groups. Now, all members of the security group will have the right to approve external user requests. And that's it. If you'd like to learn more about how External User Manager can simplify the daily tasks of your organization's Microsoft and IT admins, book a free demo on our website today.